So, last time I played Hollow Knight, I beat the first Pantheon. So here we're gonna attempt the second one. See what my build is. I assume it's just a nail-based build. Yeah. Okay. Try it. Tried to get more into it. Let's turn it up. Follow me. All right, let's try it. Thou most ungrateful blemishes, the gods in their great mercy allowed thee to escape their first Pantheon alive. Still thee think to test thyself against their might? Doom thyself then, that we may resume our focus and ascend our minds even higher, ever higher. Challenging. Calling me out.
Nexa!
Oh, I forgot to come back. Alright. You off? Sonic Red. Easy. Because the nail combo of that Unbreakable Strength and Quick Slash is so insane. Oh, he beat me. Gotcha, man. Ooh, am I at the last boss of this rush?
Well, you have to get this.
Or maybe that's not the right word. Oh, the gods not relieve us of this troublesome speck. How it tests us, seeing this worm raise its filthy weapon to the gods. Thou hast luck beyond luck, speck. Gods of this pantheon, a purpose beyond our understanding, allowing you amongst them. Truly. The divine punishment they must be planning for you be beyond all reckoning. Prepare thyself. Prepare thyself. Alright, I turned the game down a bit. I think it's only during the loud parts where it's really a problem. Yeah, my bad. Cool though. Thank you. I turned it up because I'm getting
yes,
I have not fought this guy before, so. I don't know this attack. Yellow, okay. Doing well. Oh! Okay. This guy's easy. This guy's really easy. I wasn't paying attention to that attack though. Oh, why'd I dash into him? I should not. I just spammed him now. I'm playing bad now. Ow! I'm getting owned! Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, okay. Hey, we did it. Well, that was the first try on the second Pantheon, which wasn't that difficult. I think it's gonna start getting difficult on this next one. Alright. Alright, let's do it. So these are gonna be harder bosses. Oh man. I might get frustrated here, but it's alright. The bosses in this game are just so much fun. Oh, okay.
Nodaviskalak!
Lowly brute, blindest of worms, again thee challenge the gods? What divine whim has granted thee the strength to endure their presence when no others may stand? Fight then, struggle then, and keenly shall we listen for thy destruction.
Okay. I don't remember getting attacks. Okay. Ooh, okay. Getting out. Oh, that's not that hard, but alright, well, we beat the first boss in this Pantheon. I need an easier guy. This one will work. Maybe. We'll see. Oh, I'm dodging bad. I need more of this attack. This attack is easy to dodge. Clutch is really easy. Correctly. Oh, okay. I thought I could just hit those. So good. It's nice we got the stagger right before the finish, because then we can heal like double damage. Okay. Dang it. Oh, bounce back. Oh, no, I'm dead. You get owned. Oh man, it took so much damage in that fight, though. Oh, this is not an easy fight! This is not an easy fight. Alright, this is way easier than the Grim Nightmare Grim, though. Nightmare King Grim. This is Fruit Master Grim, the easier version. We're fine, I think. Oh no, no, no. Ah! Ugh. Okay, okay. Alright, he's the easier. Okay, I can do it. I can do this. I have to not get wrecked by the Beastmaster guy. I don't remember if that was even Beast Tamer, I think. Ooh, alright. Let's go again. That was fun. I love the Grim fight. The Dream Master and Nightmare King Grim fight. That attack goes up real quick. Ah, I should have. I could have avoided that. Oh my gosh, the double hit. The triple hit. Woo, not bad. Alright. In the end, only ended up with one minus. Oh, come on, I dodged that. Come on, dude. So many. What the heck? Alright, let's heal twice, and then we're fine. Again, same thing. He staggers, and then one more hit, and then he's done for. Alright, so the Beast Tamer, right? Oh my gosh, I hurt so I'm dead. Oh! Okay. Alright, Grim, True. Alright, Grim again, right? Alright, let's go. True Master Grim. After this is the checkpoint. After this is the checkpoint. At least for this one. He starts off with this? Come on, man. Give me some hits. Oh no, I can't do that. Oh, I got so scared. I gotta be safe. Oh my gosh, I just need more health. I need to relearn this fight. Really, I need to not get wrecked by the Beast Tamer, man. That fight's not that hard. I just need to get this. Alright. The long attack is hard to avoid. That one's hard to avoid, isn't it? Because the startup is pretty fast. Kill him here? Nope. He took two hits. Alright, Beast Tamer. Let's not take like 6 damage. Should be able to beat True Master Grim here. This is the run. Oh, I'm gonna get hit, yeah. Figured after that weird pattern. Tough pattern. Good. I'm gonna hit a lot more than I expect to. Two heals? I might be able to three actually. So much easier compared to his hard version. Oh my gosh, it's so slow. That's so easy, dude. Alright, checkpoint now, I think. Let's get some soul. Alright, I don't know who else is in this, but we're doing well. Alright, we're doing good. Doing well. Got a lot of soul. Full health. Who's that? Oh no! Not Great Prince Zote. God dang it. He's so annoying. He's so, like, random. His patterns are hard to read. Alright. Oh, that's so high. Oh, he read me! I got him! I did not think I was gonna win that. Okay. Alright, got as much healing as I could there. Oh, please don't tell me it's Radiance. Oh, this is fine. Me. I can't. What? Dang. Alright, these are faster. He's reading me. How do I hit him now? Alright, in the first fight, you had Quill to help you. don't know how it is here. How do you kill him? Because when Pearl hits him in the other fight, you can't hit him. Then. Here you can't hit him. I don't know how to hit him. It's just a survival. Oh my gosh! I thought that was gonna go way better. Okay. Alright, so I need to not get hit very much on Beast Tamer. I think I understand now. Beast Tamer's alright. Great Prince Zote, though. Great Prince Zote never correct me. Beast Tamer, let's go. Also, I might be willing to take a few more hits if I can get more hits on him. heals. Alright, so here we have the easy, pretty easy warrior dream, and then Rare Print Zote, it's a nightmare. Much better than last time. Alright, so here I don't know how to kill him. Oh, I know how to kill him. This guy. I need the other jellyfish to hit him. How do you kill him? I knew it. I'm looking it up. I'm not about to just like figure this fight out without Because the first time we did the fight was really, really different when we actually killed him in the main game. Especially since like I can't just farm him. I guess I could. Hello? Alright. Blue float up? Okay. Couple of methods of making an Umu Vorb. Have the knight at an angle where the is right between. Right. Okay. So I was right, you kind of have to hit him with the jellyfish. The jellyfish is close proximity to even behind, directly inside it. Use a range spell to clear it. quickest method is to dispatch the queen and head out. That ended. Okay. Let's practice it, because I don't practice like keep farming it without knowing how to do it properly. Joking me? He's dead? Okay. Alright, that's actually free. That's so free. Okay. Alright, that's it. Easy. Should be easy now. Let's get out of here. That's super easy. do it this time. We can do it this time. Alright, so Umu, the Warrior Dream into Umu. I can destroy Umu if I don't know how to know. Okay. All I have to do is hit the jellyfish into him, which is not that hard. That's kind of annoying though. About Great Prince Zone. Oh no. That's actually hard. Thunder! that's so bad. Ah, Great Prince Oat. Great Prince Oat's hard. I hit two of the bombs, which is like four damage. That's a lot. Not good. Okay. Is there anything I could switch about my build to make Great Prince Oat easier? I think he's my hardest fight right now. Like a lot, long shot. It's hard to predict. Very hard to predict. I was about to imagine when you started falling. Okay. Are you serious, dude? This just makes the fight take so long. Don't hit me! Come on, man. He's already dead! Choking me again? Ah, come on. Alright, he's almost dead. Ah, are you choking me? Dang. Oh, what? No, why I was scribbling in the heal after this one. Tablet, I guess. Please. Alright, Warrior Drone and Crinzo. Tough. Tough. Man! Rare Print Zoe. So unpredictable. So hard to read what he's gonna do. Like, based on his animation. Let's get a few more attempts. Some of these fights are just so tedious. I don't want to spend my time doing this.
Woo!
Gray Prince are pretty darn consistent. Just don't want the person in between me and the beast. I'm getting kind of dumb right now. Like super on it. What the? Well, so much for getting there consistently. I got owned. I never get owned there. By never, I mean, like the past 2 or 3 times. Well, if I say these fights are tedious, I can't really say that if I die, so. I ended a lot quicker than he does. Okay. Beast Tamer. Okay. Let's do this. Beast Tamer? Come on, man. Right. We're still doing fine. Well, annoying. Suck. Basically bad. don't know how I didn't get hit there. I'm so lucky. Keep me dead soon. I think he actually saw another stagger, but. We have the Warrior Dream. Get Great Prince Zod. Gotta beat Great Prince Zod. Get a single heal off. Save you off. The bombs! Five heals off there. It's so good. So good. I can beat this guy. I can beat this. Cycle them. This might be the run. I don't know what's after this now. I don't know what's after. Hornet, okay. Last fight, last fight.
Thou art painfully persistent. Why dost thou defile this pantheon with thine presence? Seek ye glory, O vain one? Thou misunderstand our purpose. Through ritual combat, are we attuned to the voices of the gods? Ever higher do they lead us, higher and higher and higher. Till through godly focus do we attain communion with that great power sleeping in the kingdom's hearts.
Alright, last boss. I know who it is. I've never fought him before. He has never showed up in the playthrough. How it goes. Bye. Why is it so huge? Why is this range huge? I'm dead. Alright, let's go practice him for a little bit. I don't know his moves, never fought him. Man. Alright, we can do it though. We made it there. With a reasonable amount of health. We like 5 or 6 hearts. Or 5 or 6 health. There. Why? There he is. The first. Oh, Elder Hoot. There he is. Paint Master. Alright, let's fight Sly. Practicing. He has so much range. I can't even beat him with full health, then it's not worth doing. Barely beat him with full health. What? He's not dead! That's a monk S right there. This guy's too fast! What the heck? That guy's insane. I said I could beat him. That's too strong. I don't know what he's saying here. It's too fast though. And his range is huge! Oh, come on, I jumped over that. Okay, if I want to change my charms, I'll have to consider that in the Pantheon, I can only switch my charms once I hit the checkpoint. After the checkpoint is the Warrior Dream, Grey Prince Zote, and the Jellyfish. Is that it? Did I miss one? Oh, Hollow. Or, not Hollow Knight. Hornet. Okay. And Ivan. So, Warrior Dream, Grey Prince Zote, Jellyfish, Hornet, five bosses. If I want to change my charms, they have to be for all five of those. What would I switch out? Because it'd be nice to have Dash Master for this fight, but it would not be used for the other ones. Oh man. Let's brute force this and see if we can take this guy. Yep. Alright, so I'm not getting his attacks down. Wait, he can follow me like that far? Holy crap. I feel like I really won. I feel like I just got lucky. Actually, alright, so what do I have right now? Sprint Master. Sprint cost one, City Boy cost one. This is so hard. I know! And that he's the last boss in the Pantheon. So I have five consecutive bosses there. So, okay, so this stalwart shield would be actually really good. Stalwart shield would be really good. You have longer iframes when you get hit. And as you could probably tell, when I get hit, I just kind of go ham. So it might be like my biggest way to do damage. So what do I have again? Again, I have Warrior Dream, Great Prince Zote, Jellyfish, Hornet, this guy. So once I hit the bench, maybe I take off these two. Take Stalwart Shield. Maybe that could do something. Be good. So let's give this Pantheon one more attempt for the day. Oh man. If we get really close, maybe another. Steady Body is my current Tron build is really good for the Beast Tamer and five boss rushes, and there's only 3. The fifth one is absurd. No soul for Beast Tamer. It's pretty bad, but it's alright. So first we lure the fiend, the human out here, and then go in. Alright, brother. Nope. I I can't believe I got hit by that. Alright, so now I'm gonna change my build, get off of Sprint Master and Steady Body and run a Stalwart Shield. See how that goes. Sprint Master's pretty nice, but. All right, let's do it. Best I've ever done on this, for sure. Okay. Going super well. Okay. Jellyfish, Ornid Sly. I need more jellyfish. Shoot. I need that one. Hornet time. Alright, full health. Going into slot, full health and a little bit of soul. Good. We can do this. I can do this. Okay. Just remember his attacks. He has a 3-hit combo, a 2-hit combo, and then his charge attacks. Yep. No, he can still reach me. Third attack. What? So much. Oh my gosh. Heal 3, please. No, I didn't get 3. God, I think Star Wars Shield came in clutch there. More iframes during the attacks, or like, if I can get a few more hits in during that. Alright. So, whoa, challenge gods upon us, take your place at their peak. Oh, I see. That just means I unlocked the last Pantheon. I think. Yeah. This isn't the last painting. It's the last one that offers percent completion, though, I think. What's this one called? Pantheon of the Night. Alright, this one's gonna be tough, and I am willing to try it one time before I finish tonight. So let's, go to the bench. If I can beat, like, 2 bosses, I think I'll be happy. This is gonna be that hard, I think. The Sprint Master and Steady Body. And base build. Oh. Alright, let's try this. At least, just one attempt. If I beat it first try, well, there's no way I will, so I'm not even gonna say if what will happen if I do.
Dothmoran.
O gods of hollowness, graciously thee open the way to this greatest of pantheons. Thy voices grow closer, and thy resonance draws us ever higher. Pray will we, tune will we, until that spark of divine light shines from the deepest darkness. Rage, Guardian, shoot. Oh my gosh. Alright, good. Good start. Alright, so you probably didn't notice, but I think all these bosses are going to end up doing 2 damage instead of 1 damage. Well, not this one actually, but that first one did for sure. Oh, he spawned right on me. The ads are getting out of control. Got such a tank.
too. That too.
Oh. Oh, this guy's mostly annoying, but it gives me an opportunity, a good opportunity to heal, so not too worried about this one. And it's very creepy. Definitely a Munka boss. Really nice that they give that boss right after boss 10. Really nice. Oh no, Traitor Lord! Dunk Defender Dream version. This is really tough. No, I love this guy. He's such a great. He's so funny. GG. That was fun. Not too bad, though. Honestly, for a first attempt, I'll take it. So, the order we know of so far, who did it even start with? I don't remember. Second, we had Lost Kin. First we had Enraged Guardian. Second, we had Lost Kin. Third, we had the creepy Warrior Dream. Fourth, we had Traitor Lord. There we had White Defender. And then after that, it's probably a checkpoint. But GG's. I'm gonna be done for the day. Thank you, Nuke, for sticking around and chatting. Yeah, I really appreciate it. And yeah, I guess I'm gonna be done here. I'll be back tomorrow. I do want to finish Night in the Woods, but gosh, that game hasn't really captivated me, so I'll try again tomorrow and play at least an hour and a half of it, and maybe we'll try more attempts with this later. But yeah, have a good one. See ya.